How's it going there, lads and ladies? I'm Dermot Burke for CTN. We're here at the Student Bar for the 2011 Show Fashion. The MCs for tonight, Aidan. Aidan, you excited for tonight?
I am very excited. Erbish, as they say. I can't wait to get going now and, you know, get in there, have a bit of fashion and just have the crack.
And I see you're looking very well yourself now. What?
Not too bad yourself now, I must say. I particularly like the style of this. It's very boho, kind of 1970s look, but I think it suits you well.
Eight your own pennies. We're here now with Kira. Kira's one of the models for tonight. Kira, are you excited?
So excited. I can't wait. I'm so excited.
And what are you wearing tonight, by the way, seeing as everyone seems to be wearing very different things?
Tonight I'm wearing Monsoon, this dress from Monsoon. It's fab. And then after that I'm wearing a new look.
Oh, really? So you've got two different dresses. And will you have much time between the two things to change, or are you going to be in a bit of a rush?
Well, I think I'll be rushing back here to change into my next outfit. So a bit of a rush, but hopefully I'll make it. I've never been afraid of the highest heights, or afraid of flying. I've never been afraid of the wildest fights, not afraid of dying. I need a new fun fact, cause you're scaring me, and I don't like where we're going. I guarantee you miss me, cause you changed the way you kiss me. Stella, you excited for tonight?
Very excited. It's for a good cause. It's for the charity CRC. And very excited. It's buzzing backstage, or it was at some stage, but half the girls are gone up now. But.
And what are you wearing yourself now tonight?
I'm wearing Gap. I'm wearing a leather jacket, really nice pants and a top. Awesome Gap. Yeah, that's it.
And you think it's going to be a good night anyway? You think it's all going to go well?
Yes, I heard it's buzzing up there as well, so it's going to be a good night.
Organizer of the fashion show, Mark. Now, Mark, you're looking very well, may I say?
Very much.
Mark, so was this your first year working on this, or have you worked on it before?
It's my first year organizing a fashion show, but I've modeled in them before, just never organized it. But I'm very involved with fashion, so I've knew what to do. So, but it was a lot of stress. So.
So what work do you have to do? What new tasks that you wouldn't have known about before?
Well, you basically have to step up and show leadership to your models. It's a lot of models that are the same age as you, so it's very intimidating to speak to them, like when, and some are older, so it can be very intimidating. So mostly leadership and confidence in what you're doing, and looking at a lot of other fashion shows as well to get ideas to produce your own. But everything basically was learn as you go along, but that's about it.
Well, the quality tonight, I think it's fair to say you did a good job.